All right, before I call upon Damanji, who has directed this movie, let me introduce a very special guest tonight, today afternoon, who is with us. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, so we have a supermodel, Miss India Worldwide, winner MTV Rebo reality show 2010. She is a lead, she has been a lead in a lot of Punjabi movies as well. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it a round of applause. For a supermodel, a super singer, a multi-talented star, Rishita. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, can we hear it for her? And I would request Rajesh ji to please come up and welcome her.
Rajesh sir.
So if we are lucky, we'll get to hear her voice today during the closing ceremony as well, yeah. So Rajesh, for now, if you can just, greet our audience, just a few words about your experience here in second Dehradun International Second Film Festival.
Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Wow, so good to be here. First of all, many many congratulations. आप सबको बहुत ज़्यादा talent है यहाँ पे. I was watching this film, very engrossing. So congratulations to all the filmmakers जिन्होंने इसमें इस film की team को. And yes, big round of applause to you guys. And I hope कि festivals like Dehradun International Film Festival brings up talent like all of you guys and strengthens up this fraternity, and wish you all the luck, guys. Thank you so much for having me here. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Rishita. Bas zorda taali ho jaye, Rishita. Thank you. Thank you. Sure. So, well, Damanji, can we have you here back again?
Already discussed about the film, and you have already watched it. So, I'd like to listen some questions from you. कोई क्वेश्चन नहीं, नो क्वेश्चन.
छोटी जावित्री आपने दिखाई,
आपको समझ ही नहीं आई फिल्म. सिट डाउन प्लीज. थैंक यू. फ्रॉम द टीम ओनली सर, आपने देखी फिल्म? हैव यू वॉच्ड द फिल्म?
यस यस वी
डिड. यू अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ द फिल्म? क्या आपको उसका थीम समझ में आया? Anybody from the audience who have actually understand the film? किसी को फिल्म समझ में आया? Clapping, आपने बहुत clapping करी, बीच में भी करी, अभी भी करी. आपको फिल्म समझ में आई? क्योंकि अगर आपने से किसी को भी फिल्म समझ में आई, तभी उसका मायना है. Clapping का कोई मायना ही नहीं है. Why you guys are so quiet?
So thank you. So next movie, I think what we are screening is Paver. Here we go.
Piano, sorry.